Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. Today let's talk about how to enter recovery mode on your Samsung device. As lots of users may get confused when to browse how to enter recovery mode on their Samsung device. They got different answers. Is that press the volume down and power button at the same time? And where is the Bixby button? After complex finger combination, you may fail to enter recovery mode. It's okay. Actually, it's not that easy. But today, I'll introduce a free tool that can help you enter and exit recovery on your Samsung, just with one click. It's called ReiBoot for Android. You can go to tenorshare.com and easily find it in the product list. You can freely get it on your Windows PC. I've left the download link in description below. Next, let me show you how to one click to enter recovery mode on your Samsung device. First, connect it to your computer. When it's connected, click on one click to enter recovery mode. You'll be asked to enable USB debugging before entering. No worries, I'll show step by step. Go to settings on your phone. Then tap on about phone. And tap on software information. Then you need to tap build number for 7 times. Later, the developer mode will be turned on. Let's go back to find developer options and settings. Tap on it and scroll down to enable debugging. Then on the interface, your phone will be reconnected. This time, also click on one click to enter recovery mode. And boom, the screen will go black in seconds. It will take about 10 seconds to enter recovery mode. Really fast. Okay, now your phone is in recovery mode. And what you need to do is just one click. So on your phone, now you can use volume up and down to select the menu you need. And press the power button to proceed. In case you don't know how to exit recovery mode. Next, I'll show you how by the way. On the recovery mode screen, the first line shows reboot system now. Choose it and press the power button to confirm. And your phone will reboot and exit recovery mode. It's really easy, right? Okay. So this is the tutorial on how to one click to enter recovery mode on your Android. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.